All right, guys, I want to take another video here. I'm in Paramus, and I am at Spirit Halloween. And this is Reagan, and it is Reagan from The Exorcist. Check this out. Come over to the switch.
You killed your mother. You left her alone to die. Keep away. The sow is mine.
Check out the bat, guys. That is so awesome. Wow. I love how it sets itself back and then jumps at you. So realistic.
Wanna see what's in my bag? Just stick your head in. My sister used to be mommy's favorite, but I took care of that.
The burlap bag moving, that's so awesome. Oh, that's that spider. He is a great prop. Prop there. So let's check out what they have for sale here with all these props. We have Betty Sharp, you saw her earlier. And then BB Crimson, the girl on the swing. I remember her from other videos. We do have a Mr. Punchy. We have 5 Grimms here and 2 Reagans left. Those are gonna go fast. And then the Deadly Creeper, we've seen a couple of him pop out of me. They have 9 of these guys here. Stands 3 feet tall.
You will make excellent fertilizer for next year's crop.
Awesome. Let's see if we get some more. I didn't hear that one earlier.
I need a skeleton or two from my haunted house. Yours looks just about right.
That's great. Look at this guy's face.
Tonight, right?
All right, let's go into the costume section. So we have some sports uniforms here, track suits, the astronaut jumpsuit. Here's like the steampunk aisle. Some of these hats are really cool. It feels like real felt. Now with the House of the Dragon out, we have some playoff of that show, and of course Game of Thrones. Really cool costumes. You could really dress these up too. Some of them are very high quality. Check these out, guys. Haunted Scarecrow, that looks awesome. Check out this hat. It's like a voodoo top hat, steampunk voodoo. Don't be a dick. You have your blow up Tyrannosaurus Rex here. Some Valentine stuff. So I should say some sexy devil outfits. Ray guns. Check out this bone, guys. Space blaster. A bald old man. Go around to the other side here. But check out all the stockings for the girls. Pretty much anything you could think of. You have oranges, the new black kind of set up here. Inmates, security guards. Then you got some higher quality costumes here. Some Hocus Pocus. Check out Winnie. Inflatables, Cartman. Bob Ross. Suicide Squad. Check out Harley Quinn's mallet, guys. This looks so real. It's really light, but very realistic. Super popular costume still. Great character. The Twisted Clown. Some trick-or-treat outfits. Sam button-up. Monty, I don't think it still isn't working. We'll be back, Monty. You stay right there, buddy. Let's check out some Pennywise outfits here. Look at the SS Georgie. It's like a purse. It's so cool. Shirts. The Dreamer, how awesome is that? Oh, they have a Crouchy t-shirt. And a Nightcrawler, that guy's legendary. Here's all your cotton for your spider webs, your mugs. Check out these mugs, guys. Look at this Freddy mug. Wow. Very cool. Gremlins. I always say gremlins, but it's gremlins. So here's the kids section. And more girls, various ages. That's cool, the enchanted ghost. Check this out, the werewolf girl. Look at this leather jacket, guys. Or knockoff leather jacket. This is like really high quality, it looks so real. Super Mario. We got some Legend of Zelda shields and swords. Some Marvel Comics, Captain America shields. I think that's Marshmello, but it's like a play after the DJ. What's it called? Deadmau5 is his name? Some clown, more clown costumes. Sorry about the noise in the background, guys. And of course we have everything Fortnite here. The legendary, you know, pickaxe. That's a cool Reaper. And a Beef Boss mask. I mean, how do you beat that? But I love this llama bell. It's a bell made out of a llama. Take me in. All right, guys, I just wanted to show you some of the costumes that were here. I want to do one more walkthrough. I want to show you the masks that they have here. Just real quick, the mask corner. They have the masks from when there was like a plague that the doctors used to wear. Check out all these knives, guys, and weapons. This guy is so cool, the Wicked Scarecrow. Look at this guy, Ham Skins. That is just creepy. The Plague Doctor. And this mask is really nice too. It looks so real. The stitching looks really legit. Latex. More swords for, which is gonna be really big again. The House of the Dragon, really cool sword if you're gonna do any costumes there. More of a larger sword from like anime. Check out this cool chalice, guys. It's like a chalice with a saw blade on the bottom of it. So awesome. What is this called? A spinning handsaw. Like, I don't even know what I'm talking about. So you put your hand in here. How cool is that? And it's like a saw on your hand. That's awesome. Look at this box cutter. It's so real. Some more various clown masks and some werewolves up there I didn't mention. Check out that devil though. Awesome. All right, guys, I just wanted to do another review, show you what's for sale here. Again, Shorty, more Mr. Punchies. There's about 7. These jumping spiders are gonna go really quick. Tombstone Terror, I was speaking to the girl up front. He's awesome. He really, his mechanism is really fast, along with the Hauntress. And the guy in the front, I'll show you him again right now. I think he's called Bag of Bones. And he is my favorite prop and super affordable. I'll show you him right again really quick. Look at the speed on that. So awesome. All right, guys, I'll catch you later. Again, Spirit Halloween, Paramus, stop by. They're open till 8 or 9 o'clock on Saturdays, and 8 o'clock on the weekdays and 9 o'clock on Saturdays. Later.